How to change language on Tubi TV. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's quick tutorial, I'll be showing you guys a quick and easy way to change language for your subtitles on the Tubi TV app. But before we get started, I want you to head down below to give this video a quick thumbs up and hit the subscribe button as well. So the very first thing you need to do is have the app installed on your device. And once you have the Tubi TV app, just open it up and make sure that you're logged into your account. So as you can see here, I am right now on my homepage, and here are all of the movies and TV shows recommendations on my homepage. So all you have to do now is head over to My Stuff at the bottom right corner, and it will take you to your settings menu. And here you'll have an option for captions, so just tap on it. And here on the caption preference, tap on more options. And then here you can choose your language. So choose all of these available languages that you, here are a list of all of the available languages that you can choose from. So choose the one that you would like to change to, and then you should be good to go. So if you want English, just choose this, go back, and then you should be good to go. So that's it. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If so, don't forget to hit the like button below and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.